imagine, it's very difficult to identify 5 topics among all these topics to tell you about. So it's, you know, it's almost impossible. But what I did, I looked at the bacterial infections, and then among them, I tried to pick up the hot topics which is related for epidemiology, because it's important to know what are the things, what are the antibiotics can be used. So the first one I chose this afternoon, it's about the multi-drug resistant tuberculosis. It's 130. It's SYO22. It's a 2-hour symposium, and it's dealing with every aspect of multi-drug resistant tuberculosis, because it's a huge problem, particularly in the developing world, in the Eastern Europe and Africa as well. So once you attend this session, you are going to see what are the alternatives for the clinical management. What is the relationship with the MDR, TB, and the migration, which is the current problem nowadays, and what is the preventive methods, and what is new about resistant testing, which is obviously again important to know which drugs are resistant or cannot be used, and then you are not going to choose this. And then, I think one of the highlights of this Congress, and the topic is microbiome. Microbiome has become enormously important in every aspect of the disease, so you are going to feel that we have many, many things about the microbiome, and I would like to draw your attention to keynote sessions. One of them is tomorrow at 2:30. It's by Eric Palmer. Eric Palmer is from the United States, and he has been working on microbiome, preventing antimicrobial resistance, particularly in immunocompromised patients, in cancer patients, and in transplant patients. If you go to the literature, you are going to see tens of different papers he has been describing for years now. And his topic will be the role of intestinal microbiota to combat antimicrobial resistant bacterial infections. I think you are going to find it very interesting. And the second topic about the microbiome is on Monday. This is 11:30 by Siska Waimenga. And she will be talking about the title is Our Second Genome in Health and Disease. So she will be describing what are the effects of our intestinal microbiome for different disease conditions. It's not necessarily an infectious disease, but different disease conditions can be affected by the intestinal microbiome. The other topic which I chose is about the treatment of multi-drug resistant bacterial infections. So the title is What is Hot in the Treatment of Bacterial MDR Organisms? It's tomorrow again, it's 4 o'clock, it's a 2-hour symposium. And in this symposium they will be discussing new antibiotics. What are the new antibiotics for XDR gram-negatives? This is extensively drug-resistant bacteria. The role of combination therapy, which I have already mentioned a part of it, new antibiotics for gram-positives, and new combinations for MRSA. So if you attend this session, you're going to learn different aspects of the treatment for MDR pathogens. One of the very interesting topics, I think, about antimicrobial resistance and prevention of antimicrobial resistance is antimicrobial stewardship, because since we don't have any antibiotics on the pipeline, we have to be able to use properly our antibiotic armamentarium, and this is where the antimicrobial stewardship takes place. So there is going to be a keynote lecture by Dilip Natwani from Great Britain. Dilip has been known as a great expert for years about antimicrobial stewardship, so his title will be Antimicrobial Stewardship Around the Globe, and this is on Monday at 2:30 as a keynote lecture. And finally, my last topic is about the migrant health. As I already mentioned when I was talking about the tuberculosis, migrant health is extremely important because the migration issues has become a political and also a health issue throughout the world, but particularly in Europe. So this session, which is a 2-hour session again on Tuesday at 9 o'clock, will deal with different aspects. So the topics are health and social intervention for vulnerable migrants, screening in the refugee camps, more or less screening for infectious diseases in the new and settled migrants, and also the vaccination. So I guess we're going to find it very interesting to look at the emerging data about the health of migrants and the migrant issues. So these are my topics. Thank you very much.
So thank you. Well, that's a pathos tour through the program a little bit. I hope you find it interesting, and I hope you will find it interesting if you go through the halls and listen to the talks and visit the symposium. I think we are now through with the presentation part of it, and well, we can now you can now ask your questions, and we are available. And Jesus also arrived, so he will also be able to answer your questions.